raining, pouring on the Sisyphusian souls like countless sharpened needles, pricking the will of the forsaken creatures. Inevitably, the transit was belated, and like waiting in a parlor with your date's tormented tribe, one pauses with his fate, waiting for the whistle to blow, signaling an end to the misery. Appearing like rolling coffins in the pre-dawn mist, the procession nears till the beasts settle.